back, fellow Gaians. I am the Neural, and this is Building Gaia. Today, we want to welcome our newest subscriber, Ben Cross. Welcome to the channel, Ben Cross. I hope you enjoy your stay here. And today, we have a lot to do. As always, let's just get this up here. And we are... We are very far away. In my voyages in search of a mesa biome, we found donkeys. Yay! Donkeys! Oh my god! Yes! We now have donkeys. I have to get these little buggers. Whoa, easy there, fell. We have to get these little buggers. These are horses, aren't they? Yeah. We have to get these little buggers back to base. Which means going... I'm gonna use the portal near the... near our village. The village where we had our portal. And... it's gonna be quite the pain to get these guys over there. yeah, this is not gonna be easy. So let's try it. I'm not gonna film it all, of course. Then I would like to get started on either the Nether Hub or keep attention here, or the storage room, which will be a little bit of a pain to do. But yeah, we're gonna do get the most out of it anyway. So I'm gonna get these guys, preferably alive, back to base, and I'll be right back with you. Okay. We have these guys fenced in, I hope. Time to see if they don't suffocate in the Nether portal. So... let's go, little buddy. Let's just give you a hand here. Yeah, I know. It's a pain. Come on, get in here. Get in. Yes, thank you. And let's see if he's not suffocating. Okay, that seems to have worked out fine. I'm gonna take these guys one by one, so I think I'll meet you when I have them all over there. Little hint here. They can't go through this gap. Yeah, this might be a neat way to avoid the fence gates. Although calves might be able to get through, but look, it breaks off. Yeah, awesome. All right. Okay, I'm gonna go get his friends. Well, this is awkward. Gastir, the hell? Gunpowder. These guys drop gunpowder? Okay, whatever. On to the donkey thingy. Very well, everybody. We have our little donkeys here, and I tamed a couple of them, but there seems to be a problem. I don't see a chest slot in it. I don't have any saddles on me, but let's just see what's going on here, because this is strange. I thought donkeys could hold chests. Let's see. Whoa! That was unintentional. Go in there. Let's see here. Is it only mules? Oh no! I only have one horse. And it's all the way over there. Seriously? Hold on, hold on. Ah! Ah! Ah, alright, okay, okay. Alright, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 15 extra inventory spaces with each donkey. Ah, man, this is so, so cool. This is very, very cool. Hold on, hold on, let's... whoa, there's a lot of garbage in here. A bin, a sapling, and some wood. Okay. Hold on, let's pimp these guys out. One, two, I think I only... Yeah, I only tamed two. Tell you what, I'm gonna tame these guys, and then I'm gonna get rid of that stuff over there, and I'll be right back with you. Alright everybody, we are good to go. One of these donkeys has 15 hearts. That is awesome, and this will be a tremendous help when we start building, for instance, the tower that will cover up the golem farm. We can we can easily set up chests because it's very near the base, but anything else we can just have the donkeys near us, grab them with leashes, with leads, and just take them with us. For now, I am so... whoops, I need nether brick fences. For now, I'm just... I can't make up my mind because... there's just so much to do. Today, I realized that if there's a thunderstorm, the trees could catch on fire, and that would not be a good thing. I heard something. Nope, no. And that would not be a good thing, so I devised a plan to cover them. Just a big, huge... roundish thing. Let's just install. I'm taking you with me to install the final lamps. We need to just make this reasonably spawn proof. Yeah, I think I came to the conclusion that this would be a good spot. This one would be a good spot. Gotta make sure no creepers are around. So I'm taking you with me because I don't really have a lot of supplies on me right now to start any big, very big builds, such as the storeroom. And I want to... excuse me, my ear is so itchy. I wanted to make some sort of stables in there too. I think that would be best if we just came out from to the right of that circle there. Just came out and made the stables there with a wider path than the other ones. So they're near the exit, and I think that would be a positive thing. Of course, I brought nether fences. Nether brick fence, but not... and I did not bring... glowstone. Of course I wouldn't bring glowstone. Why would I need glowstone? So I don't really have supplies for a massive work on that. I think I'm gonna have two lanterns here. I'm gonna get glowstone and I'll be right back. You guys are making this with me because I wanna chat a little. And it already took me a couple of hours doing what you just saw. So let's chat. Let's chat. All right, everybody. Everything's set. I have just deleted 20 minutes of footage where I talked a bit about myself because I didn't like it. No, I am not the... I don't know. It didn't feel right. Maybe my brain's telling me it was too personal, or although I Looking back, I don't think it was. But I essentially it might have been boring. And no, I do not want to bo I heard. Man, I keep hearing stuff. I do not want to bore you, not in the least. So, we have our donkeys over there, we have our horse all the way over there, very far away. Yeah, really far away, near the Nelson Mandela Memorial. So, while I was talking to my desktop's recycling bin, I did this. It's not much, I know, but my intention was to give you an idea of where I want to go with this Nether hub. I am going to force, I believe the Mesa portal is in that direction somewhere. However, even if it makes more sense to exit the portal and go straight that way, this isn't what we're gonna do. And even the end portal, which is that way too, when we exit through the other side, I don't think we're gonna ha I don't I'm not sure if I want a connection straight in that direction. Yeah, this is something we're gonna have to consider because this has to be a central area. It just has to be. Phobos. Phobos, god of fear and flee. Oh, look, I guess. I want to make this a central area, and I need you guys to tell me, do you want to see me decorate this? I want this to be a grand hallway. Do you want to see me decorate it? You just want to see the finished product? Do you enjoy watching the creative process? Ah, bugger. Do you enjoy watching the creative process? Do you enjoy more of the world tour style, where I just make a series of cuts and this is what I did, this is what I'm gonna do next, and this is what I did now? Even if you do, I am still going to keep some form of creative process in the mix because I feel it's important, and I do want to study aesthetics along with you guys. So yeah. Now we can you work on the Nether Hub next. Or I made these lamps too, just to help prevent spawns on the trees. You should tell me if you think they're retarded or not. They feel kinda retarded to me, but I'm not too sure. I think they could work. So we can work on the Nether Hub, or we could get started. I don't like that red, not very much. Or we could get started on the storage area and finally get rid of that hidey hole over there. Or we could get started on some stables because I came to the conclusion we should have stables here, at least. Yeah, we should make a wider path than those. Make a wider path here and have stables, just pseudo stables. I'm not gonna do that traditional stable style. Just a platform for the donkeys and the horses and whatnot, near the exit, just around here maybe. Yeah, we could do it just around here. So we could just come in and leave them here and go about our business, or going out, just pick them up and leaving. So we could do that. Yeah, I really need your help, cause I don't know what to do. There's just so much. Or we could make the start making the wall, although that's gonna be one. Oh dear Lord. What am I gonna get myself into next? Oh God. Okay, but for now, I think I'm gonna have to make a decision. I think I'm gonna have to make a decision, and I think I'm gonna want. Oh, maybe do the underside of this. Yeah, that might be fun. But that. No, no. No, that's. Aesthetics work is for later. Now we have to get this thing functional. So let's get started on a path and we'll decide. Yeah, well, let's get started on the path that will be both for the stables and the thingy. The whatchamacallit. Yeah, that storage area. Yeah. Yeah, all right. I'm gonna cut here, see how long we've been running, and come back to you. All right, everybody. Let's try keeping this short. I really love the way that looks. I really do. Happy. Okay. Let's try to keep this short and let's figure out how we're gonna design this. I wanna make a too wide path, so it will have to be four wide. A too high path that will curve that way. And I came to the conclusion that we should have the the stables. Yeah, the stables. Near or in or integrated in the storage area because of the cargo animals. So we're gonna have to make a curve here. So let's try to make a quarter circle thingy here. Let's see, how many outwards do we want to go? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3. I'm not gonna do everything with you. I just want you to come along to see how I do this kind of stuff. 4, 3, so 4, 3, 2, and 1. And now that was 1. And so one more. The other. Oh, sure, that was 1, and now 1, and 1, 2. So now we mixed it up. Even here, it's it's very it's very narrow. So 1, 2, 1, and now 1, like so. No, that's not it. Why is my axe here? So one. What if we do it like so? Like so and like so. This would be better. So 3, 2, 1. 3, 2. 2 and 1. And 1 and 2. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. It'll always have this one. Okay. Never doesn't matter. We'll keep it just not straight. As long as it's not all straight paths or completely jumbled up paths. But 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's just help ourselves here. Okay, now, this is a bit close to that, isn't it? Let's see. Actually, let's add one here. Yeah, bit close. That's okay. If we see we need to, we'll just curve it. Still, we can't go too far that way. But I'm gonna do the path and come back to you, and we'll decide if we wanna do. Maybe we want to do the stables first and then the storage area. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Well, everybody, I'm afraid we won't have time to actually get building the things. Yeah, you know, those things that we were building, the storage areas. Storage area, barns, or things of that sort. I'm just gonna take you along with me while we place these little buggers here. And afterwards, we're gonna call it quits. Damn, I hope I haven't rambled on too much today. I'm not on my A game. Not on my A game. I think the Christmas blues are getting to me or something. There we go. Anyway, we got the path all the way over to here, and even though the core starts bending down here, we can still give it a decent enough height, enough to have, let's say, barns or a donkey area down here. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it. A donkey area below. Then I'm gonna show. Here we can do this. So the storage area I'm thinking about is a central beam, vertical beam, with storage areas around it by floors, like so. See where I'm going it with this, with the stairs in the middle, so that we can go up and down, and the top, the advantage of this is that it's tileable, so if we don't have enough room, we can make some more, and that's very advantageous, because I tend to forget a lot of things. Since we're almost done, friendly reminder, if you're enjoying these videos, do remember to hit that like button. I would be very much appreciated. And remember to comment on the videos. Remember to comment. It's important to know what you think, if you like, if you don't like, what do you like? I did not need to do this. All that sort of goodies. Do tell me what do you want to see next? Because, yeah, I'm at one of those stages where the core is starting to shape up, but there's already a lot done, and there is so much to do that I start losing myself a bit. I'm not really sure what to do next. We still have the Wither Skeleton farm to take care of. And that's why I wanted to get. That's gonna bug me. We still have to get that Wither Skeleton farm up and running. Well, it's not gonna be a redstone farm or anything like that, but we are going to have to slab half the nether because of it. So I do want to get that nether hub up and running so we decide so that we can get the rest of it spawn proof. I don't have enough acacia wood on me for this for now, but when I do, I will be back, and until then, I have been the Nurl, and I hope you have an awesome day.